Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. Well, this really... Sonny! They score!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more. Bayern Munich are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Bayern Munich take the early advantage. Messi. And here's Lewandowski. Kimmich. Pavard. Maradona. Bayern Munich scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Sané brings it forward, and it's played forward. Big chance! Double quick time! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Bayern Munich grab a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Kimmich goes looking, and he's searching through. Messi goes short. Here's the delivery, and a header! And I just couldn't turn it in.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Marquinhos, forward it goes. Now it's Lewandowski, gets wrestled off the ball. Douglas Costa. And it's Müller. It's broken loose. Kimmich.
Pavard.
Kimmich. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Maradona. Lewandowski shapes to shoot!
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required. It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
Now it's Sané. Kimmich does well there, alert. Messi. And here's Lewandowski. Schüller plays it forward. Throws it out of harm's way. Kimmich. Dinks one in. Lord. And we've reached half-time. The opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Bayern Munich in control at half-time, 2-0. The action has already resumed here.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
And here's Maradona. And it's Iniesta. Douglas Costa.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead?
That's a terrific surge down the right.
Van Dijk out-muscles him.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Messi.
Marquinhos.
Iniesta. Messi.
He's good for it!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Sané simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Another corner then.
Shoots!
Yes!
And they are cruising away. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Hernandez. Messi. Pavard.
Goretzka.
He'll hit it. And the finish!
A real chance and a real let-off.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Iniesta. Pavard.
Marquinhos.
Pavard.
Pavard gets it forward. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Kimmich.
Ahead by three, but they won't want to take their foot off the pedal.
Mbappe.
He's got away.
Schüller battles to win it back.
Koeman.
And here's Lewandowski.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Nothing wrong with that tackle, ball won cleanly.
Kimmich.
It's Ronaldinho.
Messi.
Lewandowski. Iniesta.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
And here's Lewandowski.
It's Lewandowski! Oh, top draw save from the keeper. And that's that.
Bayern Munich,
winners of a no contest. They just swamped their opponents in superior quality. Any reflection?